goal 6 to 4 months. Chat, how many fucking days are there between the 27th day and the 30th day? 27. What comes next? What's after 27? Work with me. Okay. So after the 27th day, there will be the 28th day. Now, which day comes after that? Think carefully. 29! So the 27th day, which is today, then the 28th, then the 29th. Now, what will come after the 29th day? The 30th day! There are 4 days left! Incredible! Thanks for the gifted subs. Anchor's good in the hallway fights, but not so great against the elites. 100 bits digital devil. Plug it. We're doing it live. Number is 35. Oh. Alright. I reached 35. Good to go, mate. Thank you for the $100 donation, FDDJR. You're very welcome. I sure don't channel any orbs, but if I could, wow, I would be doing great. Spam bot thinks 11 months. Our purifier is here. Thank you, our purifier. Doom and Gloom channels an orb. I sort of count block. I guess I have an anchor. Maybe that's all you need. This is fucked. I need like 4 card removes. Holy shit, this is fucked. I should maybe not have taken the Echo form. This is gonna be one of those big decks. About to get sprung. Wait, does that mean what I think it means? I never applied any critical thought as to what that might mean. How are we playing Echo Form in turn 1 consistently? I'm just better than you at the game. This nonsense. That's not Echo Form. Well, that's Echo Form. Not a fan? I should have just played Echo Form. That was cowardly. Chill to make frost orbs. Sweet.
Fuck.
This is fine. Easy game. Buffer? I think I'm just taking block cards when offered at the moment. Shops are at the end of the act. I do have prayer wheel and meat on the bone, so probably hallways. How are the runs today? My brain is very tired. Very tired. Genetic algorithm. I do have an echo form. It seems very optimistic. Just taking chill is fine. London. You can do it, meat on the bone. I believe in you. Need to take like how much? More than zero, that's for sure. You take four? And take eight or zero? Rude. Three. Sparky, thanks for 13 months. You should take four. This takes five? Good enough. Hmm. Alright. Like 7 card removes to go and this deck is good. There's 0% chance I could win 420 times in 69 days. Absolutely none. Completely impossible for me. Maybe just abstractly completely impossible. Maybe not even a me thing. Blitzcurling's for 4 months. Algorithm is back. I don't know if I really want to start a quest going into Act 2 Elite Fights, though. Who the Act 2 elites are. Would have been a cool event. Could not grind it out. No. Could absolutely not do that. Feels sort of a janky card. Oh well. Okay. It's really funny. I see you put 3 FTLs in your defect deck for no reason. Would you like a kunai? Fucking guess so. Thanks, game. Appreciate you. Does this make the number of her moves needed go down? I don't think so. Darkness plus. I don't think I have any card draw, right? So I probably don't want to take a recycle. I don't know that I want a force field or heat sinks. Multicast is a little bit interesting. Multicast isn't quite strong, but like has potential. Do you have a dark orb? That's like about it. Well, I also have the fission orb. Sorry, I was like, that was a given, so I wasn't saying it out loud. Sort of need an ice cream to really make it make sense, I think. Work well together, multicast and recycle. I don't think they're working right now, though. Played Capacitor before Stealth Chaos. Exact? It is exact. Is this a pyramid deck? Isn't every deck a pyramid deck? Presumably no. You actually can take the card stack, I think. This is going to grow up into a focus stack. Crudo! Thank you very much for the 5 gifted subs. Appreciate it. Why did I get Holy Fight rewards from an Elite Fight? good question. Sentence and sync for the prime. If I bottle echo farm, I win. That capacitor, but if it doesn't happen, I guess. No. Consider doing something wild for the next heart challenge. Like still being alive. Yeah, I'm trying my hardest. What are your lost records for 30 days, chat? I see a lot of people in chat talking big, but I don't see anything being backed up. You have never lost. Wow. That is pretty good. I found a biased cognition. It seems good. After taking pallets, yeah. What a Luxac noobzor. People don't say Luxac noobzor enough anymore. To be honest, the world's gone to shit. Imagine how big my genetic algorithm would be at this point. It would be huge. Stick ticks overclock plus. Fourth FTL would have been dope. Overclock will let me draw my FTLs faster, and then I won't be able to play them. Well, I'll be able to play them. I won't draw cards for playing them. Yeah! See? Yeah. That's a recycle plus. It's quite a lot stronger than recycle not plus. Eel. Yet another defect orb deck. Jorbs, I must say I'm disappointed. You lack originality. Why don't you make a poison deck on defect? Or perhaps an exhaust deck? Imagine how strong defect would be with stat swaps. May I upgrade defragment? Does it matter? It doesn't matter very much. Streamline is consistently making me 2 energy, so actually doing quite well. Strike. I can play it. And I have orb slots for it. And I have a recycle. It's okay. And I have a reinforced body. And I have an echo form. Yeah, I don't know. It's one of those things, right? Like, I can play it, but the thing that it does isn't actually necessary. So it's just a card that I can get in turn one hands that doesn't do much. Maybe it does do something in my turn one hands. Maybe I play it in my turn one hands. How much card draw do I actually have? I have 3 compile drivers and an overclock and a cool headed plus. Joey, thanks very much for the prime. FTLs aren't, like, really card draw, but I do have 3 of them. FTL isn't really a card draw, because if I just didn't have FTL, I would have just drawn the next card. Right. Sort of a little bit card draw if I have Echo Form in play. But who has Echo Form in play? Especially in the year 2019. Nice of the game to just never give me a potion. Like every fight I'm like, I should really just drink the Regen Pop for 7 health, and then it doesn't give me a potion. I'm like, yes! Dodged it again. Cool. Fancy upgrades. Still only drinking water. I need this in play. I don't think so. Used to be even better. Possible. Definitely possible. Defrag over Bioscar. Can he come up versus the reason to upgrade Bioscar over Defrag? They both upgrade for plus one focus. Seems like I want to make my bad hands worse, which is probably going to mean making my hands which have Defrag instead of Bioscog in them better. Seems like I want to make my bad hands better. That's what I was trying to say. I just said the wrong words. Words are, illegal. It's my 2 cents. I think this deck ever doesn't play Bioscog when it draws it, unless it has zero energy. Chicky Go, thanks for the Prime! Please don't make words illegal. I'm not the one doing it. I'm sorry, but you're gonna have to speak with the legislator about that. Next, thanks very much for the gifted sub to Major British. British. Fuck. Finally got given a potion. Discard Regen Pot. God damn it. Oh, god damn it. Alright, whatever. Sundial's like actually possible here. Taking damage. Oh, I have an emotion shop. That's fun. I think the game intentionally gets weirder and weirder the further up the spire you go. Pretty sure that's deliberate. What? Apparently that... Oh, I played Barrage, which costs an energy. God, I'm so smart. Oh, my lord. Just the smartest person in the world. Flavor is emotion chip. Barbecue. Actually, no. Something with onion. Can barbecue be with onion? Oh my god, I'm having intense cravings right now. Am I pregnant? Might be pregnant. That isn't actually a modulation on her voice, she actually just sings that way. It's pretty intense to see this live. Ooh, sundown. I want to smoke bomb. Oh, probably not. I don't know. Maybe. Eh, probably not. For the 1,000 bits, Cheetah. A wizard, a cleric, and a paladin walk into a bar. They each roll a d20. Nothing happens. think that's funny? It's funny, right? I think that might be funny. Stuff doesn't really need a turbo. You don't get it because you're not a nerd. Yeah, I'm also not a nerd. I am absolutely not a nerd. I actually met a nerd once when I was younger. Spent a lot of time just thinking, wow, I'm not like you because I'm not a nerd. That's basically my interaction with that person. Interaction in a mirror. I don't own a mirror. The fuck? Fucking weird question. Nerds have yeah. Ow. How does one become a nerd? I don't know. Nerds have such conflicted branding these days. It used to be that being a nerd was such a specific thing, but now it's really all over the place. What's the aesthetic brand difference between a nerd and a geek? Not sure. Don't have any of the answers. Foolish. So far, should we check in on it? I don't think it's doing much. Why would I know? I'm not a nerd or a geek. That's a great point. A great and very true point. A meal ticket, that's sort of nice. Oh, should we have Les Mis? We should probably have Les Mis. I'm down. What do you think is the best seed for a Les Mis segment of the playlist? Dream to Dream? Is very might be a bit much. Oh yeah, I lied. There's apparently sometimes a time that I don't play Bias Cog when I draw it with this deck. Ooh, the confrontation is good shit. It's a good recommendation right there. I am warning you, Javert! Just doing his job, although he made the choice to do his job. There are no frost orbs here because I have one cool headed, right? That's probably why. All right, I should keep an eye on that. The lame is moving good. I thought Anne Hathaway was good in it, and I don't think I thought that anybody else was particularly good in it. Oh, who was the Marius guy? The Marius guy did okay. Gladiator and Wolverine were not very compelling to me, unfortunately. Card remover toolbox. Probably just strike remove. Strike remove is pretty good. So is Toolbox. Both pretty good. Patience probably doesn't work here. My potions are okay. Could drop the capacitor pot for the liquid memories, maybe. Seems better. Who would I want to play in Les Mis? I think I'd be a strong Javert. Thoughts on not dying here. Yeah. using. Would make a strong background starving peasant. Hey, it's a living. It's working. It's working. Burn melt. Thanks for 5 months. I've never played Uno. So I don't know what that means, but you're probably right. But I have literally never played Uno in my life.
Seems good.
Probably should have worked out how to make a motion chip happen last turn. Important here. Very little chance that those buffer stacks survive this turn haul. You did your best, buffer stacks. You did your best. I have a feeling that this does okay from here. Meteor Strike was arguably the best curse in the deck. It's a pity I lost that Silent Run. I don't know why I did that. Why didn't I just, like, win it? Wouldn't that have been better? I used Streamline, so recycling it will only give one energy.